Hi all. So I wanted to talk about a disturbing news story coming out of Alabama. Here, let me give you some details. Briarwood Presbyterian Church in Vestavia Hills is trying to establish its own police force. Sorry if I messed up that name and you're from Vestavia Hills or however it's pronounced. Anyways, the move requires approval from state lawmakers. The bill, sponsored by Rep. Arnold Mooney, cleared its first major hurdle Wednesday. The House Public Safety Committee gave its okay. Why isn't this headline news everywhere? A church in a secular country has asked for its own police force and has already passed the Public Safety Committee, and yet there's hardly any coverage of it in the mainstream news. So why does this church feel it needs its own police force? Briarwood Presbyterian Church calls this a way to create a safer campus in a fallen world. Some lawmakers argue allowing a private church to have its own police force could begin a slippery slope. Some lawmakers argue that? Bloody hell, they should all be arguing that. You can't have competing justice systems in a secular country. And if this were to be implemented, what would stop other religious organizations from asking for the same thing? Imagine the chaos as competing religious institutions all try to enforce their particular rule of law. Moving on, what do we do when other church affiliates come and ask for the same thing? Exactly. Questioned Rep. Mary Moore. They're not a college, they're a church, and they're a church asking for police jurisdiction. What do? You say fucking no, just like you should be saying in this instance. Many questions were posed during Wednesday's committee meeting. Who do the officers answer to? Asked Rep. Chris England. They would answer to the leadership of the section of the church, a representative from the church answered. Right. So if these holy police officers were to abuse their power, there would be no real recourse for the victim. There would be no court they could turn to or agency that would handle their concerns. Nothing could possibly go wrong here. Rep. Connie Rowe is a former police chief. She supports allowing Briarwood to create its own force. They will conduct their own investigations, explained Rowe. They will conduct their own security, they will make their own arrests, and instead of calling on the local law enforcement agency to take over the particular situation they're trying to control, they will do that themselves. All they will utilize from their other law enforcement agencies is their lockup facilities. Fuck no. Why can't they call the police if they need assistance like every other member of society? What exactly is going on at this church that they need their own private police force? This is so dangerous, and somehow, they get a former police chief to vouch for it. This is a theocrat's wet dream. Rose says she would also consider requests from other churches to do the same. And there's your slippery slope they mentioned earlier. Are you also going to accept Sharia police forces? Because if this goes through, you'll have no leg to stand on legally to stop it. You'll have set a precedent that you won't be able to deny other religious faiths. England is concerned about transparency. Situations and arrests you would think normally need to be made, they can make their own determinations and decisions about whether that needs to happen, said England. No, they can't. They can't make their own determinations because they should be subject to the same rule of law that every other citizen is. And not only does this set a dangerous precedent, but it undermines the justice system. I bet the people trying to push this through would be screaming bloody murder if it were a mosque trying to get their own Sharia police force, and rightfully so. These fucking lunatics just don't get it. They're so wrapped up in their own religious ideology that they seem to be immune to self-awareness. They simply can't look outside their own theocratic mindset and see how dangerous this would be if allowed to go forth, or how it would allow other competing religious organizations to do the same goddamn thing. So no, Briarwood Presbyterian Church, you shouldn't be allowed to have your own religious police force. Hire a security company like everyone else, because what you're trying to do is clearly unconstitutional and will only lead to problems in the future. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and cheers!
I don't know. Mr. Wentworth just told me to come in here and say that there was trouble at the mill, that's all. I didn't expect a kind of Spanish Inquisition. Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. Our chief weapon is surprise. Surprise and fear. Fear and surprise are two weapons. Our fear and surprise and ruthless efficiency are three weapons. Our fear and surprise and ruthless efficiency and an almost fanatical devotion to the Pope are four. No. Amongst our weapons.